Today I'm in Margate. I thought I'd come down here and check it out. Starting right by the sea, so if it's windy, do forgive me. Let's see what we've got. I recognise a few of these writers from a tunnel near me. So let's have a little look. It says Tels. There's quite a lot of D.B.B stuff here, which is Dubs, Buds and Beers. Pretty good if you like the alien thing going on. Ah. So I'm pretty sure this says Meltar, and there's a Meltar up by me on the M2. And that's a really good piece as well. By Snok. Little bit of street art as well. Quite good when you have a look at it up close, really good. I particularly like this fish. It's another one by Meltar. I'm going to finish up here, who I recognise again up near me on the M2 tunnel. This is by Sycoe. I've also seen Sycoe at Thurrock. pretty good if you like Paddington Bear.